咧，我哋要教嘅咧就係靜脈掃描啦。咁英文係 still life joint。咁我哋要咩咧？就係、是、一啲 joint cancer 啦。個掃描完畢，咁有分唔同嘅 B 啦，有深色啲嘅就係5 B、6 B 啦，淺色啲嘅就係2 B 啊、H B 咁樣啦。咁普通嘅擦膠同埋有一嚿掃描擦膠。咁呢個掃描擦膠就可以捻嘅，咁就可以俾你做到唔同嘅形狀，例如整尖佢去擦一啲微細嘅位啦。咁同埋咧，佢唔會一次過就擦乾淨，呢啲一次過就會擦乾淨咧。但係呢個咧就可以係減少佢個深色嘅度數，即係逐漸咁樣減少，唔係一次過就擦乾淨。咁你可以吸下佢、印下佢，輕輕咁樣，佢就會慢慢漸漸地冇咁深色，冇咁深色嘅。Okay, so we have this normal eraser, and then we use this for clearing. Okay, but we have also this kneadable eraser that we can change the shape and we can make it pointed and then like cleaning like a dot. And then it's not really try to make your drawing clear, but you can just softly touch it and then it will be degraded gradually. Okay.So this is the basic tools, and first thing you need to know about still life drawing. You get a paper and you have your object, and then you observe it and then you draw it here. The first thing, we are not starting drawing, we first composite. Okay, 首先第一步我哋唔係即刻攞到啊，你有個 object 有件嘢喺度啦，你就開始畫。咁第一步溝通。咁咧就你想畫幾大？你想畫咁大個喺呢度啊？定係畫咁大個啊？定係我想放佢喺度啊？咁另外一樣嘢，我想重疊佢喺度啊？定係我想畫到佢喺側邊啦？咁呢個就係叫構圖啦。咁呢個會靚啲啊？定係我會係三角形呢、這個可能蘋果嚟嘅，跟住就前邊畫條香蕉啊？咁啊，另外一個物件就喺度，咁樣會唔會係呢個靚啲咧？咁呢個叫構圖，你安排個大細個位置，咁就點樣擺位？咁我哋要諗好咗個構圖先開始嘅。永遠咧，我哋唔諗咗個構圖開始咧，一開頭就畫雕到好靚啦，好仔細啦呢嚿嘢。然之後咧，啊呢嚿嘢同呢個正方框呢張紙嘅關係啊，就太多空間留翻低啦，咁就變成一個唔好嘅作品咧。咁啊～冇得翻轉頭嘅，一開頭呢樣嘢要諗好咗先，咁、那個構圖咧就會令到你成件作品咧係提升咗另外一個層次。So first thing we need to do is not drawing. So first thing we need to do is composite. Okay, composite. That means where do we put the objects? How big and how small? Which one is in the front? Which one is at the back? And also if we try.Just grab the paper and start drawing really detailed, and then you finish a really great object, but you don't think about the relations between the objects and the four edge of your paper, and then you left so much space left. That is not a good thing. So if you consider about the composition before you start drawing, it will make your artwork become better. Okay. So first thing is composite, and for composition, you can use some guideline. If I'm drawing this.I want to have this guideline to design the shape and design the position, design how big it is. Okay, 咁我哋用啲輔助先，我要框咗佢先。咁我哋畫應該畫幾大，應該放邊個位？例如我而家要畫呢個啦，咁我可以用個輔助線，圓形又好啊，正方形又好啊，框咗幾大 ？Okay, use the guideline design which position, how big should this tomato be, and then you will start doing it later.After you decide all the shapes, here I do banana, and here I do something. You decide the composition first, okay? 好，咁第二步咧，第一步我哋構圖啦。咁啊，構圖記住用輔助線去定咗個位先啦。Then remember to use guideline to fix your position and the how big should your objects be, okay?And the second thing, we are not starting drawing. We are designing where is the light 光源 Where does the light come from? Okay, but in reality here, it's maybe coming from different angle with so many lights in art room. So you can find there is a shading here, another shading. There is so many shape OK， 咁啊有唔同嘅光源嘅，其實喺現實當中，因為藝術室都有好多支光管，咁佢就會四面八方嚟。咁你簡單少少，你想你畫得容易啲咧，咁就係定咗一邊嘅光源，例如我定呢邊右邊射過嚟，咁我呢邊咪光啲，呢邊咪暗，咁你個影就容易去捕捉啦。OK， you design which side is the light come from? The right hand side and this side is lighter than the shade become here. OK， 咁你定咗光源。先好開始畫，咁就容易啲嘅。
我第三咧就係整體立體感
，overall 3D shading。OK， remember in form 3 I asked you to draw a sphere, 3D sphere. So the sphere, the darkest point is around here when you shade it. This is the in between the light and the dark. This should be the light part. OK, where the light come from, this should be the lightest, and then this is the shadow part. And this side should be dark.But the darkest part is not here at the edge. The darkest part is here. Okay, a little bit up. Okay, in between the light part and the dark part, this part will be the darkest. Okay, 咁我哋叫呢個叫做明暗交界位啦。呢邊係明啦，另外嗰邊就暗啦。咁明暗交界位就係會係你成個素描最深色嘅地方。Okay, 咁以前就畫過呢個波啦。咁記住個。最暗的位置就不是在最邊這個位置，而是在上一點的明暗交界位置。那怎麼理解呢？其實就跟你畫一個 bubble， 最光反光的位置都是這裡的，都是這個你調回轉這個位置，其實就是類似這個明暗交界位置。 So the darkest, the reflection part is here, and then the darkest part is here, around here. Okay, so we draw the darkest part here, is here, around here, and then here.咁你啲最深色嘅位咧，就唔係去到最邊嘅喎，佢一定唔係去到最邊，咁就係啱啱最邊上少少咁。OK， so you decide the overall 3D shade， which is the darkest part。OK， 最深色就係呢個位啦。咁啊，你定咗最深色嗰個位咧，咁你畫咗佢咧，佢會有一個整體嘅立體感先。咁之後你就好似我咁繼續掃，好似之前做呢個 3D 波咁樣。咁記住素描點咧係。想做到啲乜嘢咧，就係將佢嗰啲光暗明暗係好順、好自然咁樣呈現出嚟。咁我啱啱畫到呢度係最深色啦。咁最深色之後咧，你就要將佢同其他嘅位去連接翻，就係、是、漸變咁嘅效果，唔係一下就好深色。咁呢個就係好明顯做俾你睇，就係明跟住一下就好深色。咁你要將光同暗咧，去串連翻埋一齊，唔會係一個突然嘅改變，而係一個漸變嘅關係。咁我就喺隔離咁樣，係咁掃，令到佢哋咧唔係好似一下就變成最深色。So we try to shade it, and we try to get the gradual change of the shading, not sudden change. So if I do this part is sudden change, or it's light here and then it become really dark, it's a sudden change.We don't want it. We want it to be a gradual change. Okay, so you still make this part to be the darkest, but you try to make the shading changing gradually from lighter part to darker part. Okay, just like this. And if you find out one side, one part is too dark, then you can use this nearby eraser, and then you can.Make your shape, and then you can deduct the dark part gradually. Okay, not this one to clear it. Okay, so clear, but this one you can erase it softly, and then you won't find really a clear line here. Okay, 咁我哋啲舊咧就一嘢就擦到係好明顯有條痕出嚟，但係呢個就可以輕輕咁樣去漸漸地減少，輕輕地。減低佢嗰個深色 ，OK？ 咁你就做呢個整體立體感先，之後就繼續去掃到成個。然之後咧，咁我哋下一步要注意嘅嘢，要繼續做嘅嘢就係陰影啦。陰影已經示範咗啦，啱啱就係係咁掃，係咁掃。So the shading part, I do it by doing this hatching。咁你平時咧？就可以咁樣練習啦。咁呢個就叫排線啦。排線就係將一條一條線好平均，亦都好平衡地咁樣排，去令到成個畫面係深色咗。OK，we try to do this hatching
horizontal and then it's parallel and then try to make the whole surface like this part become darker. Okay, the main reason purpose is make it become darker. So one concept you need to know is like drawing this tomato, everyone will start drawing with a circle, right? And then this is a line, okay? But in the real situation, you won't find a line over here. You draw a line, but it's not really in reality. There is a line at the contour, right? There is no line, okay? Why you draw a line? Because you think this inside is darker comparing to the outside, okay? So you won't just start drawing, just finish by drawing a line, but you shape it and then try to make this area darker by hatching, by this drawing these parallel lines to make the overall this thing darker. So some people like, I want to outline it, make the outline so sharp. This is not correct actually, because you won't find really a really dark outline, okay? So you just make the whole area dark, not just a line, okay? 咁有啲人唔知道就有個錯誤嘅概念咧。我哋畫畫一開頭咧就會畫一條線，但其實咧，我哋畫條線咧，現實當中係真係冇呢條線出嚟噶嘛。如果你喺現實當中你係見唔到佢外邊係有一條線，咁你點解要畫一條線出嚟咧？就係因為呢條線啊，對比起佢嘅周圍咧，線入邊呢個面積咧，佢係暗啲嘅，咁你就畫咗條線先。然之後咧，你就一定要係將成個面去做暗佢，咁係佢係一個面去成個整體咁暗咗。然之後喺最邊呢個位咧，佢只係同個鄰近嘅地方啱啱交接，咁你就覺得佢明顯少少。但係其實佢你唔應該去將佢好明顯咁勾拉加到好深色，因為佢係真係冇好明顯一條線喺度好深色嘅。OK， 咁我哋嘗試去寫實去畫翻一個靜物嘅掃描，咁我哋就唔去將佢 outline， 唔去將佢條邊咧畫到好深好死嘅一條線。OK，
this is shading，
and for shading， what is good for shading？ You remember this grayscale？ We call this grayscale。So the darkest part， use all your force， press it， and then make it dark。And then you gradually don't press it so much and then lighter and lighter. Okay, so this is shading and this is how you can control your pencil. Okay, so from this side is not light enough. So you can erase it a bit and then you can try to make it light. Okay, so for shading, this darkest part should be like this.So you have a really dark part to represent the shadow part, the darkest part, and then the lightest part it should be like here. So light, like here, it should be lighter because the light shining on here, this part. So you have the contrast from the lightest to the darkest for your drawing. Then it will be a good drawing because you have a big contrast. Okay. 咁陰影我哋點做得好咧？我哋有一個一個灰度表，咁你上邊咧死力用力捽到佢最深色，咁咧下邊咧就最輕力 ，OK？ 咁你嘅掃描掃出嚟，如果最深色，例如呢啲位咧，陰影位去到呢個深度，去到呢個咁深色，咁就為之好啦。咁你最淺色嘅地方，例如啲最光嘅位，就去到咁淺色，咁你就會有翻個對比，有翻個 contrast 咧，就會係一個好嘅 shading， 一個好嘅陰影。OK， 最尾。第五 part 就係個完成度啦。完成度咧，最尾咧，你就要揾佢啲細緻嘅位啊，有啲好微細嘅光暗嘅變化，一啲細節呢啲，佢嗰個唔同嘅形狀，你要畫得似咯，揾翻佢啲細節位啊，呢度有條痕啊，咁樣你去嘗試要畫好佢。OK， 咁 the last part is the degree of completeness。OK， if you try to do all the details and observe and really catch every part, every detail to complete it, then this is the last step. Okay, degree of completion. So, demonstration here. Okay, not the best, but you can have a reference how you sketch a tomato and then find contrast here, darker part, lighter part, and try to do the details and shading everything. So, is our first assignment, try to draw some still life. And then what you need to do is you find two to three, at least three, I think, at least three still life object. It can be tomato, it can be banana, it can be also ready-made object, is sharpener or anything. You design it, and then when you put it, think about how you put it. Don't put it too far away, and then you put it just according to your feeling. You find this composition is good, then you draw at least three still objects, and then this is your assignment. Okay, 你嘅功課咧就係你要揀三樣，起碼三樣咧。一啲植物咁可以係一啲水果啊，一啲蕉啊，一啲蘋果啊，亦都可以一啲實物，一啲你揾到嘅 object 啦，揾到嘅物件咁就你放得唔好放太開啦，咁你有啲覺得自己放得靚，咁你就去畫起碼三樣以上嘅植物，咁就係一個你要做嘅功課啦。好，咁我哋睇下以前人哋畫嘅作品，see some examples. So this one is not really good, it's quite dark, but not much detail. Okay, and the apple you don't have the darkest part. It's not at the edge. Okay, 咁啊個觀察都未去到好仔細嘅。Okay, so this one is better. You try to do the texture, and catch the detail of different fruit. 咁佢嘗試有啲質感啊，一啲唔細同嘅細節位，佢嘗試去捕捉到嘅。呢幅咁就 OK 嘅呢幅。咁啊呢幅最光最暗呢個係一個好處，就做到好光同好暗，但係亦都係明暗交界位係高少少，呢個位應該最暗咯，唔係最暗呢 part 嘅。咁啊，呢個就簡化咗啦 ，make it simple and but if you observe it clearly, the shape of the pineapple is not like this。咁佢係將佢簡化咗，就如果你認認真真去睇嘅呢啲好複雜嘅，就唔會咁簡單，個個一樣嘅。OK。呢個就好少少，咁佢就好仔細咁每粒去雕琢，咁就有啲明暗變化嘅。呢啲 have so much color change from light to dark， 咁he try to catch the detail of the pineapple。OK， 咁呢個做得好嘅呢、這個嘗試個構圖啦，或者係個排線啊，或者個明暗啊，個人都做得唔錯。你見到佢呢啲咧，真係好雕琢 ，so detail for the pineapple。OK， spend so much time。To really do it one by one, okay? 咁呢個都好嘅，呢個係有少功底嘅，佢有啲排線咧係排得靚嘅。Okay, the hatching, the lines, he is doing it quite even and it's parallel, so it's quite good for this one. Okay.